Councillor Gloria Musu Scott wants to make a statement to the media.
Welcome, sir.
Hello, everyone.
Hello.
Thank you for coming. Thanks for joining us. Every one of you have followed this case from the beginning when we were attacked. February 22nd of this year. But let me start back over and say something. I'm a son of this soil. I was born in Liberia, Douala, grew up in Cinco. In our household, we've had minimum 10 to 11 people living with us. It's my younger sister, my older brother, and I. We're the three from my mother. But she's always brought in people from the family. She's always taking them, changed their lives, and giving them something better to live for, who now lives in every way all around the world and are good people and are making changes in other people's lives. And that's the same thing she was doing for Cllr. And this happened. Cllr was murdered, and the murderer is out there. The murderer is out there. Nobody is saying nothing. We have people that we trust in our system, in our government. I love this country so much, and they're letting us down. What is this? Politics? Politics?
That's just what it is.
Find a murderer.
They won't.
What are we doing? Went through this whole thing, and who's the freedom? What's that? The Freedom Radio?
Freedom FM.
Freedom FM, are you with them?
No.
Okay. Freedom FM. It's like the voice of this whole thing. They have the information before the investigators even call us. They will preempt. It's like they're calling the gameplay of what's going to happen the next day. They have information they haven't even released yet that we are not even supposed to speak about.
It is true that your mom has been charged with murder?
Yes.
From your legal team that your mother has been charged.
That is true. But I'm not finished yet. Let me finish.
Okay.
So now we are here. But you know what though? We're taking it to the next step now. We're going to be playing on an even field. And some of these people who's been out there, been ruining, tarnishing my mother's reputation, it's about to be on now. The battle is where this is her playing ground. And our lawyers are ready. We are all ready. And some of those people who were part of all of this, they're coming on the stand. And we will see them. In the court. Legal battle.
How many charges leveled against your mom and the three others that you've heard from your lawyers?
M-U-R-D-E-R.
Well, let me speak. Murder and conspiracy. Also giving false information to the police officer. It's funny when we speak about false information. Given that. Listen, Liberia. You know who's responsible for this. But the talk in the town is making talk off. We're going to talk off real soon. And the world will know. Very soon. We're going to the next stage now. My mother is innocent. And tell you that it's innocent. AC is innocent. And they get you is innocent. My family is innocent. All that my mother has ever done is provide service to the Liberian people. So many people have come from under her that she's given back to this country. And here we are. That's the way to say thank you, right? Why? Because of politics? Because of politics? Just so you guys know, and I was told not to speak about it, but I speak about it now. Okay, in our household, there are different people who support different parties. My mother never come to us and say, you can't do this and you have to follow our party. I, for one, I was supporting President Weah when he challenged Ellen Johnson Sirleaf, and I've supported him all along. You can look through my social media and see. This government, anybody say something about CDC, you got a problem with me. And then this is what this is how we are repaid from what we've given to this country.
Your mom looks very sick.
She's not sick. She's solid, she's strong, and she's ready for this.
So how negatively this particular case have affected your country and your family?
We're devastated. Her reputation. You have this again, freedom. I'll tell you something. There's a guy named AB or something who hosts a certain show, and he's Mr. Loudmouth and say, I don't care what happens and I can go to court. Your day in court will come. As soon as we're done with this, we'll meet you in court.
So what have you been informed, the next steps by your lawyer, sir? Is your mother still in the building, or has she been taken to the monastery?
I don't have all that full information.
What's your name, sir?
Newell Scott is my name.
What's your name?
We fear for their safety. As women in this country, they need to be protected. We fear for their safety, and their safety is in the hands of the national police in Liberia.
Thank you.
It's okay. You just hear this son of Councillor Gloria Musu Scott.